Hello everyone, welcome back to Random Techno Media. My name is Farooq and today's video is all about Maggi. Today I'm gonna show you how to make lemon Maggi with cheese and coconut. So let's begin, guys. First of all, you need to boil the egg if you want. Then wait for some time. Heat the water as well, but don't overheat the water. So the ingredients are one onion, one green chili, half piece lemon, half sliced cheese, small pieces of coconut to get small amount of sweet taste, one boiled egg and Maggi masala as per your convenience. Recipe is a bit unique because I haven't heard someone is making Maggi with lemon. So it sounds a bit crazy, but for bachelors or for anyone else, it's gonna be very tasty because many of my friends liked it, and I'm sure you guys will also like it if you make this Maggi as well, if you follow my recipe. I got this idea lemon from one of my colleagues, so all thanks to him. All the ingredients, and after that you have to squeeze the lemon very well. So that all the juice get inside it. Stir the Maggi again very well until and unless it cooks very well. Okay, anyways guys, this is the recipe of lemon Maggi with cheese and coconut. I hope you guys like this video, and if you guys like this video, please do subscribe and share. Because from now onwards, this Random Technopedia channel gonna be very exciting for you guys. Varieties of contents are coming